How to log in into Saraswat Bank Internet Banking account. Let's get started. First of all, open up any web browser that you prefer and in the search URL type in Saraswat Bank Login. After that, click on this first link that says Internet Banking Login. That's going to take you to Login Portal. As you navigate to your left hand side, there is a Login Portal. Now to log in, first of all, you have to enter your user ID associated with your account. And in case you forgot your user ID, you can click on this link that says forgot user ID and that will help you to recover your account for the retail users only. Under that, there is a password section, so type in your password according to your account. In case you forgot your password, there is a link to recover it as well. Under that, you have a verification code, so you have to verify that. In this verification code, all you have to do is type in this number as displayed right here. If you want to go to audio, click on this audio icon to hear the sound. Now, once you verify the number right here, click on this login, and after you click on login, you will be logged into Saraswat Bank online or internet banking account. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video helps you. If you are new to our channel, make sure to subscribe and like. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in next video.